This comes on the heels of Alex Hensky getting injured, and he's groin, gone. It's up to those around them to leave any negative thoughts behind, make the opponents work their hardest at keeping up with the Joneses. They'll have to show some sandpaper to get the ugly goals and the important ones. And the Hall Monitor will be on the first overall pick to provide the dramatics of an overtime Taylor for Edmonton.